The complaints by local contractors claiming favoritism by UNRA towards foreign contractors continue. In a situation where UNRA seems to have its own reasons, the Roads Authority has devised a way by which local contractors will be given special treatment.
We want to operate a reservation scheme where particular jobs are reserved for local contractors. And the PPDA Act allows that. So we've begun to look at the various projects, and we'll get authorization.
Some local contractors believe they've stepped up their game, and yet that is no guarantee to getting UNRA contracts.
Say you're assessing a company like ADT, which came in recently into this country. We set up. We brought in a lot of equipment, almost $20 million. We've hired expatriates. We have engineers from UK, from India. We get here. We're getting big contracts with the Talo, with Total. But when we come to UNRA, you don't have experience.
But in their defense, UNRA denies any bias against local contractors.
When we tender out a job, the specifications we make determine who gets the job. If we've determined the threshold for perhaps of your experience and say you must have 5 years or 10 years experience, number of local contractors may not have that much. For example, we may say you must have done 100-kilometer road. Not many have done that. We might say you must have a capital base of 5 billion annual turnover. Some may not have that.
Much is expected of contractors, and for a while, local contractors will have to be handheld to acquire the capacity of the international contractors. Ingrid Nantege, NTV Business.